across to Polak. And he fell down. His stick got caught in between two panes of glass.
Roman Polak's stick, he tried to dump it in. He gets caught in the stanchion. Looked like a skin tag or something along the side of the rink.
You don't see this very often. It's heading up the ice. Stick just gets caught. That's one of those things you just don't expect it. Like, what just happened? You know, it just gets caught between the panes of glass.